spirit of Bardic madness, I'm trying something brave and insane. The speaker is me, Ursula Mortimer, and this is improv. Good day, Father John. Yes, I shall see thee in church. He thinks me but the widow that I see now, that I will bow to him and send him gifts and allow his rule within my parish. He thinks I fear the power of his God. Could he but see me lying on the grass amongst the men of my coven by then, he'd know. Dangerous vows not only to any man or any church of men. I shall preserve my county wild and free, and in that end, for now, I'll silence.